Hi guys, thanks for hitting play. As you know, you've signed up for a leg workout and it does not disappoint. So make sure you read the description below and get everything ready because we are gonna go right into it. But before we do, if you are new to my page and you haven't hit that subscribe button, do it. It's free for you, it means the world to me, and you'll never miss anything else that I post in the future. So with that said, have a great workout. Better than regular ones right now because I can feel it better. So That's what I like to do single. So right foot forward, left foot comes back, bend the knees, hinge. Thank you. control at your pace. Make sure it's constant.
Oh! phone over here. Because I need to know when we're almost done.
That is fire.
That is fire. Two more rounds. This booty, this glute, my goodness.
Let's go.
15 seconds. More. That's what we're aiming for today. We'll get the butt in a little bit. Thank you. my goodness. I'm praying that's it. I think that's it, but holy cow. I have super weak hamstrings because I spin so much and I don't pay enough attention to lifting and getting the hamstring strengthened. So thank goodness. 30 more seconds. So I have super weak hamstrings, which is why I always throw them in when I do a workout for you guys, because I need it so bad. But now we're moving on to sumo squats, getting back into those hamstrings and glutes, or sumo deadlifts. Yeah, it's gonna be fire. So I'm gonna grab my dumbbells again. We're wide. I'm gonna do one with the dumbbell and then one without. So squeeze my glutes at the top, drop, squeeze again. Avoid just bending over. I'm picking up the dumbbells. I really want you to squat. Feet out, toes out. Really get low. Squeeze. Squeeze. So I'm gonna show you from the side. And I don't want you to bend forward and pick up the weight. I want you to squat down and pick up the weight. Just make sure you're wide when we do it. That's me bending over. We don't want that. Instead, we want this. Squeeze the booty in. Drop and squeeze the booty again. Wrapping them right above your knees. as close to your booty as you can get. Lift up, knees out to abduct, bring it back down. Squeeze up, abduct, back down. Crushing my soul right now. Hips stay up, y'all. Hips stay high. 3 more rounds and then you're done.
Love you guys. Thank you guys for hitting play, and I will see you next time. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more from me.